Desmond Doss, the conscientious objector who doesn't take those L's. In Desmond Doss's fourth battle, his company was stationed in Iwo Jima. Their objective was to conquer the island so that the U.S. could launch an attack on Japan from there. To get to where the Japanese army was, Desmond's army had to climb up a 350-foot cliff known as the Maida Escarpment. Desmond Doss helped build a cargo net, which soldiers used to climb up to the top of the escarpment. After Doss's company reached the top of the escarpment, they quickly built a small rock wall. His company was the reserve of the reserves, which meant they came into battle when it was at its worst. The Japanese were in a fortified position, and it had already killed previous forces. Quickly after reaching the top of the cliff, the U.S. was put under severe mortar fire, which injured many U.S. troops. Desmond was quickly put to work and rigged a rope so that he could lower injured soldiers down the cliff and all the way back to safety. U.S. tanks appeared, and with their help, Desmond's platoon was able to get the fat Vic Roy over the Japanese forces. This victory only gained the U.S. 1 to 2 miles of land. However, over the course of this battle, Desmond Doss saved 75 men, as displayed here. For his heroic actions, he was awarded 2 Bronze Stars, the Congressional Medal of Honor, and the Purple Heart by President Truman himself.